A family-owned business is out more than $15,000 after it's hit by thieves over the weekend. New at 5:30, Megan O'Rourke talks with the owners who are hoping surveillance video will help to catch those suspects.
Mark, the owner of Neff's Lawn Care tells me this is the third time his business has been targeted in the last 4 years. He's done everything to try and combat the crime, including the installation of cameras, which were rolling this weekend.
They're like several other low life. There's a bunch of descriptors I could say.
Corey Neff could hardly believe what he saw while watching his security footage. This guy, the apparent lookout, ducking behind a mower while his partners in crime worked to steal two high-end commercial lawnmowers on display outside Neff's Lawn Care in German Township.
This is pretty much exactly one of the machines with a little bit bigger deck that got taken Sunday morning.
Neff says the thieves hit around 3 a.m. Sunday morning and knew what they were doing. In a matter of minutes, they bypassed booby traps to get the engines running and took off.
They were knowledgeable enough to get them started, not as quick as somebody that had been doing it for years and years. Like I've said before, that a professional to pull those kind of mowers could have done it in less than a minute, both of them. They took about 5 minutes by the time they disappeared off the screens.
Neff says it's disappointing, not only because of the financial blow to his business, but because there's little else he can do to stop more stealing.
There's not a whole lot more I can do for security besides having cameras, fences, alarms, constant monitoring from the local police department.
So tonight, he's asking for help from the community and hopes someone may recognize this man and ultimately get the equipment returned. Now, if you did recognize the man in the video or have any other information that could help police, you're asked to give Crime Stoppers a call at 222-7867. I'm Megan O'Rourke, 2 News, working for you.